I'm checking out the Sony Digital HDRSR11 high definition camcorder. Kicks out 1920 by 1080 high def video resolution. 10.2 megapixel still image resolution, 60 gig hard drive, and Bionize image processor. About $884. And so far, looks pretty good. Carl Zeiss lens. It's got a flash. Has every input and output, HDMI, USB. It's got microphone input, and it also has headphone out. It's all black, very attractive. The screen is fantastic, and with all Sony's, it's the touch screen to access all the menu functions, and it's pretty easy and intuitive, a lot better than the little joysticks. Solid feeling camera, everything on it feels a lot more high end than a lot of other ones. Like say in the $400 and $500 range, but this guy's sitting at $880. That's a good chunk of money. But I say the 60 gig hard drive. That's going to be 7 hours of high def video. It's not bad. It's got a knob on the front, just like this guy. It's got a knob on it, just like that camera over there. It says Cam Control. Probably has a bunch of manual features, which I guess I'll read up on later, but it's there. I'm looking at the LCD screen. Like I said, it's fantastic. It's like a little high-def TV in and of itself. All right, now I'm gonna go check out the Panasonic HDC SD100. I brought this Sony cam has a hard drive. And as far as a memory stick, it takes their proprietary Sony ProDuo memory stick. So you gotta have one of those if you're gonna do anything. And mine's a 2 gig with some stuff on it, and it shows that I have 14 minutes left. Started out with 16 or 18, something like that.